doing all, he was like doing short little bursts of lights.
Take a look at our blue moon here. Just wait for the focus.
Wait for it. I was looking at it for like 10 seconds. I was like, that thing looks like it's moving. That was weird. I said, looks like it's moving. See it too. Huh? Where? Where? Out that way? You got a point, because I can't see that light. Where is he? Ooh. Man, this thing ain't focusing for shit. I think they're doing this because they know I won't get my camera turned on in time. Just imagine if I had a tripod and I had to do that too. You see it at all now? I'm just leaving this thing on. Take your light off the top of that tree. That's crazy. Right when you said disappeared, my camera went into perfect, perfect zoom focus.
Yeah, let's see if he's around it.
No.
Another one we missed.
I think we're gonna have to start doing like Tron said, He built a camera array of cameras that all take photos and film at the same time. And they're in a half ball, so to capture the whole sky.
I gotta find a way to get these faster. I'll just leave the camera on, because I'm missing some good stuff.
My screen is blurred when they're over us, but when they leave, it's fine. And we just had 121 minutes left, and I looked back at the camera, and we have 86. So that was weird. Okay. It's out of the house. Come on. Everybody, I'd show them the little ruins out here. Just follow me. Let's see. This side is in this side. Okay. Just walked into a spider web. I'm gonna go around this way. Where there was some kind of structure or something. Now it's back up to 110 minutes.